Hey everyone, it's Jeff Gelman of Solid Canine Training, and I got Rupert here. Rupert was with us a while ago. Really intense human aggression, dog aggression, high level resource guarding. He runs that household that he lives in. And the last couple of months, even though we came through extensive training here, he's been struggling. One of the issues is he doesn't like anything being touched around his head. So for her to put the collar on, not just this collar, but a collar on, it's a huge ordeal, a huge production. What we're gonna do is we're gonna desensitize him to putting collars on, any collar. We can get a slip lead on him, why? We can take the slip lead, toss it over his head, do that. But that's not what we wanna be doing. If you think about it, putting a collar on the dog and he doesn't like his head touched, that's really hard. He actually will attack you for that. When you sign up for a boarding train, we're gonna send you just the collar. You do not need the handset. I want you to only feed your dog with the collar. So for 1 week or 2 weeks prior, this dog is gonna see this collar and it's gonna love it. This is how we're gonna do it. First step is gonna be probably touch, good. Collar, good. Collar, good. Collar, good. So we're gonna do that a bunch of times. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make this dog work for this collar, where the dog's got to go through the collar, good. Collar, good. So do you see what we're doing? I'm putting the food on the opposite side of the collar. The dog has got to send its head through the collar. So I'm not putting the collar on. You see how motivated this dog is by food. Number one, this is the only time the way he eats is like this. Watch this. So the collar goes down. Look at that. Collar goes down. Food, good. So he's putting the collar on himself now. Collar goes down. Good. Good. Collar goes down. Food, good. Collar goes down. Good. He's also adverse to touch. So what I might also do with this guy is collar. Good. Collar. Good. Collar. Good. Collar. Pet. Good. That was the tricky part. Good. Collar. Good. Good job. Collar. Good. Good. Imagine this. The only way this dog is going to eat for a week is with this protocol. Now, collar. Collar. Good. So you pay the dog anytime, right? Collar. Good. We want to be pretty timely on our goods. Collar. Good. Okay, now let's see how we can get this, put this in action now. This is the first time that I've done this. Here. Collar. Good. No. Down. Good. Here. Over here. Collar. Good boy. Good boy. Sit down. Over here. Sit. Collar.
Good.
Down.
Good.
Rupert here. Sit. Collar.
Good.
Place. Good. Rupert here. Sit. Collar. Good.
Good boy.
Table. The collar.
No.
Collar.
No.
Good. Now, I'm putting your collar on.
Good.
No. I'm taking your collar off.
Good.
Putting your collar on. Here.
Sit.
Down.
Taking your...
No.
No.
Taking your collar off. So when he puts his head up like that, notice how he totally changes his energy. You might not be able to see it on your end, but I can see it on his face. When his head goes up like that to me, he has that look like, touch me, I bite you. When I tell him no, his head goes down, he immediately goes into a calm state. That's a trigger for him. This is a humongous trigger for this guy. Again, it's not because it's a remote collar. It's not that he doesn't like the remote collar. It's that he doesn't like anybody touching him. He doesn't like a slip lead putting on him. He doesn't like a flat buckle collar putting on him. A martingale. Name the collar, he doesn't like it. It's the fact that we want to do something to him and he doesn't want it. But the...
Good.
Let's go.
Good boy.
Here.
Walk it. Walk it. Walk it. Walk it. Walk it. Walk it. Down. Good boy.
Doesn't like physical touch. Doesn't like his paws touched.
When people touch his paws.
Come on, buddy, let's go.
Good.
Good job. Let's go. Come on, jump. Come on, buddy. Jump. Come on, jump. Jump. All right, good job. Table. Table.
Good.
Down.
Good.
Taking your collar off.
Good.
Good. Putting your collar on. Good boy. Here.
Good job.
Down.
No, down.
Taking your collar off.
Easy.
So that's how we're going to collar condition this dog. But I would want you to start feeding all meals through this collar, introduce the collar, at the beginning, you're putting the dog's collar over the dog's head, but after a while, I want you to hold your food here. I want the dog's head, good, to go through the collar, okay? It's gonna be a heck of a lot easier. And then when they come for training, they'll see the collar and they'll get excited. Jeff Gellman, Solid Canine Training, I'm madly in love with you. Thank you so much. Let's keep in mind this guy gets into dog fights, attacks people pretty badly. Does not like physical touch on any part of his body, legs, head. I'm not gonna touch his front paws today, but I was touching his back paws. All right, good. Good job, buddy, good, okay.